Okay, so I'm in Wynwood about to go to this dive preview. Dive preview times Chromat, and the show starts at 5, and I am looking forward to it. Gotta love Wynwood because it's like so rough out here, but yet so artsy and lots of creative spaces and stuff. So dive, I use the word so a lot. Sorry, I'm working on my transitional phrases because so is not one of them. Interestingly enough, dive preview is putting on a show for Chromat. And I'm excited to see these pieces. I went online and I saw them. I can't wait to see them in real life. See what happens. I'm gonna check out Stop Mafia real quick before I go to the show. Since it's like right here. Hey you guys, you look so freaking cute.
Thanks, though.
Yeah, sorry. able to like be in a whole new environment, and then it inspires you to come up with a concept. So that's coming soon. Wowzers, I'm taking a bathroom break right now, and how dope is it that I've met like four people, and two of them, these two guys are so freaking cool. Dylan and his friend Y-A-R-D-E-N, they're so freaking nice and dope. So I think this is my last event for the day. I'm gonna go home and go to sleep. So, all right, I'm heading out.